Hello everybody and welcome back to another video where today I'm going to be starting part one of building a saltwater crocodile, so let's get straight into it. Thank you. Alright everyone, well that was part one of building the saltwater crocodile. I think I did a pretty good job on the head. I really like the way it's looking so far. Leave any comments if you have suggestions on how to improve it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.